take the big lead. This is Movietone. Jeffrey Sumner reporting. Mustapha Foo Khan, riding his great mount through the streets, represented the slogan of the charity collection, Must Have a Full Can. And one way and another, the collectors were determined to see that the citizens of Glasgow gave generously. It was a case of your money or your blood. A donation of a pint of good Scottish blood was rewarded with an immunity certificate and a badge. The Glasgow and West of Scotland Blood Bank supplies some 1,400 pints every week to about 100 hospitals. And during the course of Charities Week, of which this occasion was the highlight, they expected to add thousands of pints to the supply. Most of the students are donors themselves, but today they were all out to rope in the people of the city, and the people could hardly fail to notice their demise. Charities Queen, seen with the Lord Provost, lent her appeal to the good cause, and Peter Keenan, that famous Scottish boxer, had a salute for the Queen as he arrived to set a good example as a blood donor. They soon got to work on him, and he's reported to have remarked, Dr. Edith Summerskill should approve of this, as he was shown the pint he had given.